Hello, I'm Sarah Chen. I have been working with data for more than 12 years. To me, it definitely is very helpful to know multiple programming languages. You may want to use Python for your non-structured data or machine learning models. It's also very helpful to be diverse in your work toolkit. Will open source replace SAS? I really don't see that. It's got millions of lines of code and great documentation. SAS has been a great product for many years, and it has continued to be innovative. It's not going to go away.